So we're making our way through Tornado of Souls. I think we're about halfway through now, which is cool, right? So we left off on the... And then... Right, one more time. And then, right, one more time that last phrase. Let me try that one more time. Now, another way that we can practice this is with just the triads. And then there's also the major second inversion. So we got major second inversion, minor. And that's it.